In this video clip, you will see the Philadelphia Flyers execute excellent defensive structure in the defensive zone to win a puck battle on the sideboards. So we're looking at a hash mark sideboards, puck recovery, and D-zone exit off five in the box. So the keys to defending a hash mark sideboard puck location are as follows. Getting five players in the box and setting up a tight box. Outnumbering the opponent on the puck. Getting three men on the puck. The three forwards, or the three players on the puck, set the edges to contain the puck battle. First man plays the body, second man picks up the puck and makes a short chip or soft pass to an open teammate who executes the D-zone exit. So let's take a look at the play and perfect execution by the Flyers. So you'll see right here the Flyers have five players in the box and are outnumbering the Washington Capitals in this confined space. You'll see the first player playing the body, the Flyers players playing the body on the man with the puck, and moving the puck to a teammate who then makes a short chip to 26 Giroux. You see how the edges were set to control the puck battle. The short chip to Giroux, who automatically knows exactly what he's going to do. He's going to chip the puck and allow Mr. Simmons here to use his speed to break out of the zone and get a play on net. He doesn't score, but it's absolute perfect execution of five in the box. Let's take a look at it again. They outnumber the Caps three on two to ensure the puck recovery. They set the edges. First man plays the body for second man to play the puck. You'll see the short chip pass to Giroux, and you see Simmons take off for the breakaway. This is perfect defensive zone play with five players in the box and executing a good puck recovery plan.